Hello everyone, my name's Khan. I'm from Vietnam and I live in Da Nang City. Today, I would like to introduce to you a Vietnamese traditional dish that you can't miss when you visit our beautiful city. It's pho. So, come with me to enjoy one of the most famous pho store in Da Nang City. It's at 156, the 38th April Street, Da Nang City. That is Lung Bell Store.
One of the most typical dishes in Vietnam. Pho originated from the northern of Vietnam, entered the central and the southern in the mid-1950s. After the defeat of the French in Indochina and Vietnam was divided into two parts. The Vietnamese migrated from the northern to bring pho to the southern in 1954, and it began to make a difference. Today, there are many processing methods and different flavor in pho recipe. The several regional varieties of pho in Vietnam, particularly divided between northern and southern pho. Northern pho tends to use somewhat wider noodles, much more green onions, and be salty. On the other hand, southern Vietnamese pho broth is slightly sweeter, has beans of grouse, and a greater variety of fresh herbs. The owner came from northern Vietnam, so pho here is filled with the aroma of northern Vietnam.
The primary components of pho are noodles made from rice and beef broth with slim cuts of beef. Rice noodle, which is traditionally made from rice flour, is coated with a thin sheet and cut into strands. The broth for pho is generally made by simmering beef bones, oxtails, flank steak, charred onion, charred ginger, and spices. The spices include clove, star anise, coriander seed, fennel, cinnamon, black cardamom, ginger, and onion.
Pho is not served with vegetables because the smell of vegetables can overwhelm the taste of broth. However, the experience and professional know-how of traditional cooking play a very important role to get its perfection. That's why more and more people are attracted by pho in this store. I have one tip for you. Pho must be hot when you eat if you want to enjoy the delicious taste. Please come and enjoy the simple rice noodles and meat, the natural sweetness of broth from the tibia, and other particular spices. All of them blend together to create the flavor of northern pho, which is thought as the gift from God given to Vietnam.